Okay, boys, the first mission is simple. Ooh, I can't believe it, Cali. If we complete this mission, we will be accepted into the actual TSP. That's right, Master Plasma. All I've ever wanted to be was a secret spy. And this is our chance. I cannot wait. Wait a minute. I have my weapon ready. What is that thing? That's huge! Whoa! Okay, buddy, he didn't tell us to bring any weapons. That's right, boys! You two will finally be able to join the TSP army! Oh my goodness, this is like a dream come true. Ever since I was a little girl, all I've ever wanted to do was join the TSP army. Okay, what do we have to do for this mission? Because I am willing to do anything to be accepted into this army. All you gotta do is go to Giraffe's mansions. Wait a minute, what? Why do we need to go to the mansion? That makes no sense at all. Tell him you are looking for Mr. Big. Okay, that is a really weird name. I have never heard of a Mr. Big before, but I think I could do that. In fact, I just so happen to know where Giraffe's mansion is hidden in the snowland. So this is gonna be perfect. Okay, Plasma, are you ready to go to Giraffe's mansion? Yes! Me too. Then let's head to the snowlands. Ah, finally, we made it. So this is the place, huh? It looks a little bit different than I last remember. In fact, all the windows are boarded up, and there used to be thousands of people here. This is really weird. Really weird. Anyway, let's head inside, find Mr. Giraffe, and find out where this Mr. Big guy is. Because we need to find him to be able to be accepted into the TSP. So come on, buddy. Let's go inside of the busiest mansion ever. Wait, what? Where is everyone? No. This can't be right. Something's wrong here. Guys, it looks like there's a few people in here. Hey, guys. Hey, everyone. Good to see you all. Looking really creepy. Wait, this guy doesn't look too bad. Hey, excuse me, buddy. Have you seen Mr. Giraffe? You're looking for Mr. Giraffe? He's out and about doing business. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need to speak to him. It's urgent. That's right. This is strictly TSP confidentiality. I can't tell you why. You're just gonna believe me, buddy. It's super important. Tell me or get out. Okay, fine. Listen, promise you don't tell anyone. We're here to see Mr. Big. Wait, what? Why did everybody jump back? That's super weird. Don't say his name. this guy hiding behind the sofa. It scares me. We do not speak of his name. What? Why? Who is he? Sounds like a flippin' rarity to me. It can't be that scary. He's the most evil human being to ever exist. Wow, really? Well, lucky he has his smacking bat so we can smack him. That's right, smack, smack, whoop, whoop. They say that if you look into his glowing eye, you will be paralyzed with fear? What? Okay, this does sound kind of creepy, buddy. You also have a glowing eye that is paralyzing me with fear right now. His size is also scary? What do you mean his size is scary? How can somebody's size be scary? I'm biggest. Nobody's scarier than me. He is about the size of the moon? And he has the strength of 100 superhumans? What? Who is this guy? They say that if you meet him... Yeah? It's already too late? What? Have you guys heard of Mr. Huge? Whoa, they're like shaking with fear. What about you, buddy? Have you heard of Mr. Big? Oh my goodness, they're all scared of Mr. Big. Well, do you know where we can find Mr. Big? It's kind of important, buddy. I can't help you, but I know someone who can. Okay, you gotta tell us, buddy. We need to find this guy before it's too late. They call him The Locator, and he is currently at the arcade. Wait, you mean the pizzeria arcade? Wow, okay, thanks, buddy. I guess we'll leave you guys in peace. I should have tested something before I go. That's right, guys, we're going now. We're going to see, Mr. Big! That is so funny. Anyway, Mr. Plasma, let's go to the arcade and find The Locator. cater. Oh my goodness! Did you take us the long way, buddy? That took so flipping long! You said 5 minutes. That was 25 minutes. My legs are aching. Anyways, this is the Pizzeria Arcade, which apparently is where the locator will be residing. So let's head inside and let's not get distracted by video games and instead look for somebody who looks like a locator. So how do we find somebody who's good with computers and finding people? Wait a minute. This guy right here looks like he's up to no good. So let's jump on the machine next to him and let's see if we can get his attention right now. Psst. Hey, hey, buddy, you. Yeah, you. Are you the locator? Keep the volume down, punk. I'm guessing this is the locator. Okay, listen up, punk. I need your help to find Mr. Big. He said, yes, I can help you. Just shush. Oh my goodness, this is perfect news. Okay, buddy, then could you please help us locate him? We've been looking for ages. Follow me to a more private place. Okay, buddy, let's make sure that we're not extra. Okay, buddy, let's make sure we're extra sneaky-like. And let's sneak off with the locator to this private place. Okay, I'm guessing this is the private place, guys. We have a computer inside of here with a fan. This is a sick room. Oh my goodness. Okay, there's blood on the floor out here, buddy. Should I be concerned? He said, don't worry about that. Okay, okay, I guess I won't worry about the blood on the floor. Okay, buddy, do you think you can help us find Mr. Big? He said, yes, sure thing I can. This is perfect. And I don't want to know why. Oh, buddy, trust me, you do not want to know why. Wait a minute. I don't even know why we're trying to find this guy. Anyways, to get into the TSP, we have to do it. But when I tell you, you just get the heck out of here. Okay, no problems, buddy. Work your computer magic and locate Mr. Big. Okay, let me code his location. Oh, this is so exciting. Just a little bit. Done already? How did you find him so quickly? You need to go to the beach? Oh, Mr. Big is at the beach. I knew he liked sunbathing. It all makes sense to me now. Mr. Big loves sunbathing. Oh, wait, what's this? And talk to my friend. Oh, your friend is at the beach? Okay, okay, wait, we gotta talk to your friend. You're not gonna tell us the location? Well, yes, he's gonna tell you guys the location. Absolutely perfect. Okay, what does your friend look like? He looks like me. Okay, this shouldn't be too hard to find. Wait. He looks like you! How could anyone look like you? Wow, he really does look a lot like him, doesn't he? Oh my goodness. Okay, it looks like he's selling her a ticket. Okay, well, I'm not gonna wait in line. I need to talk to this guy. Hey, buddy, listen up, punk. I just spoke to the locator, and he told me you could tell me where to find Mr. Big. Oh, yes, my dear friend. Okay, please tell me where he is. We're running out of time. Sure thing. He is... Oh, where is he? Please, I need to know. At the TSP headquarters? What? That doesn't make any sense. That's where we came from. Are you sure? I am 100% sure. How can you be sure, buddy? That makes no sense. The locator is never wrong. Okay, then I guess we head back to the TSP building. But this is really weird, right, buddy? Wait a minute, no. Maybe Mr. Big is about to attack Wolfy. Quick, we need to head back there right now. Oh my goodness, I wasn't even thinking straight. Let's go. Quick, Master Plasma, we've got to save Wolfy. Wait a minute. Wolfy, is everything okay? We just found out that Mr. Big is in the TSP headquarters. You already back? Yes. What do you mean? We've come to save you. We thought that you were in huge danger. I'm not in danger. It is you who is in danger. Wait, what? What are you talking about? What do you mean we're in danger, Wolfy? That makes no sense. We're here to become part of TSP. You see, I was working with Mr. Big the whole time. And now this is where you meet your end. You traitor! How could you? Wait, what is that sound? It sounds like ginormous footsteps. Like a giant is behind that... Ah! Oh my goodness. Wait, what? Hello, mere mortals. Is this? This is Mr. Big! Ah! But, he's tiny! It is I, Mr. Big. Are you kidding me? I'm bigger than you, buddy. Oh, I'm biggest. And wait, this is the red glowing eye, but they told me you were the size of the moon. With the strength of 100 superhumans, I can bounce on your head right now and there's nothing you can do. Oh my goodness. This is so funny. That's right, buddy. Free bacon. You better stay still or make this easier than it already is. Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Oh my goodness. Wait, it's the locator. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Were you in on this the whole time as well, buddy? Huh? Because if you was in on this, then punk, you were about to get the left, right, good night. Nope. Okay, then I guess everything's okay. You'll never catch me again? Oh yeah, punk? Quick, after them! Adios forever, we've surrounded you. What? Where did Mr. Big go? Oh, I wanted a pork belly sandwich! This is the worst day ever. And we didn't get to join TSP! Oh, this is the worst day ever. I really thought we was gonna get to join TSP today. Actually, yes, you two did. What are you talking about, Turtle Man? What are you talking about? This makes no sense at all. I am the locator of the TSP? Oh my goodness, you're so lucky you get to be part of the TSP. I would love to be in the TSP. It's been my dream ever since I was a baby. He said, and you two have proven yourself. You could join? Yes, we made it into the TSP. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. This is the best day ever. I'm so happy I could smack someone. Wait, don't do it. You'll get us banned instantly. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He just smacked the locator in the forehead with a bat. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there's two videos on the screen right now. This one is my voice because it's really, really sore. And this one is not my voice because it's so handsome. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.